Out in remote central China, former farmer Tan Yong is testing a submarine he's made from scratch. Bolted together in just 9 months and costing $5,000 he managed to scrape together, the 44-year-old shows how his craft can go underwater. Inside, an air pump is used for going up and down, and dials indicating depth and air pressure. And as villagers gather, Tan admits there's no escape device, recounting a dicey moment he experienced when 8 meters down.
There's a lot of water pressure on the steel panels. They were crushed like a plastic bottle. I was very nervous. And then there was a large banging sound.
Tan claims that he can stay underwater for 45 minutes and go as deep as 10 meters. But his mother is too afraid to watch.
I said to him, why don't you just make something like planes or cannons on the ground? Why do you have to make one underwater?
Tan joins a growing number of Chinese do-it-yourself inventors who have made a name for themselves in local media. Fellow enthusiasts include a former hairdresser who built a single-seater aeroplane and a farmer who made survival pods in case of an apocalypse. Tan now has dreams of using his money from selling chickens to improve his submarine, despite his family's skepticism.
Our family doesn't have much money, and Dad spent it all, so I don't think he'll be making another one.
But Tan vows to sail on, as in the Beatles hit, sailing beneath skies of blue and seas of green in the town where he was born, in an orange instead of a yellow submarine.